Hi, my name is Wes, and this is me.
Cocaine and alcohol, and I got saved, and when I got saved, God delivered me from my drugs and alcohol and restored my marriage, and I've been married for 25 years total now. And 3 years after I got saved, I broke my neck in the wrestling ring doing a job for the WWF and was paralyzed from the neck down.
Doctor came to me, she told me that even though I hadn't realized it, they'd re-x-rayed my face the night before. Everything had gone back into place. I'd broken every bone in my face, but they'd all automatically gone back into place. There was nothing they could do for me in the hospital. And even though they had said that I was not going to make it.
But as I was getting ready to pull the trigger, I heard, in the name of Jesus Christ, take that gun away from your head. And I'm not telling them what happened to me the night before, that Jesus came into my heart and he healed me. Well, all five of those prostitutes got saved that morning. It's getting out of you now.